we seen this in Orlando before.
However, one particular winter, they actually forgot to take the water out of it.